Hi guys, it's Laura from Man Mimi's Crochet and Farming, and I was contacted again by Crossstitch VIP, VIP Crossstitch, to look at get some of their products and try them out. And they do have yarn now, so I did get four yarn related items, and I did get another cross stitch because when I saw it I had to have it because it reminded me of somebody. Can you guys guess who? Alrighty, so let's see what I got. Let's start with the cross stitch first one. It is an adorable cat, and of course it is a calico cat. So here this is, and I'm going to try and get this done by, or I should say in enough time for the fair. This one comes in a really cool plastic envelope that has a snap on it. I like that. I like that a lot. We have our thread here. We have six colors of thread, and we have a needle that goes with it. I'm very thankful that Persephone is not in here right now. And here we go. It has the colors and everything to do right here. So I am super, super excited to try this one. I am. Alrighty, so I will have this to work on. I have the instructions right here, and I do have the pattern again right there. Since it is a paid for pattern, I didn't want to leave it out there for very long. So, I am going to try and start this, this coming weekend. So I can see, you know, how much I can get done. Cause I'd really like to put, this one into the fair. I've never entered any, cross stitch items into the fair, but you know, if I could get one, you know, one a year, because I don't know how their stuff works, so I'll have to find out about that. So I did get isn't this adorable? This is used to make the, like the knitted cords, the eye cords. I just thought that that was so cute. I don't know how to make eye cords, but I have everything that I need here to make an eye cord, and I'm going to learn how to make an eye cord. So I bought this. I just thought that it was adorable, and I can set it right here by my pig. It kind of has like a little pig face to it. So there we go. I'm going to put that right there. Ha! That is cute. Alrighty. So, let's look at this luscious yarn. I'm not sure how much is here. It's a lace weight yarn. So here we go. They're saying it's a lace weight yarn, and it has orange, purple, orange, and a cream. Look at those pretty colors. I'm not sure how much is in here, but I might be able to get, it's like there's two. I'm gonna actually try and chain ply this and see how much of a hat I can get out of it. It looks like there's two layers. So I might, I'm gonna see if I can get a hat or at least a baby hat out of it, because I'll be using this, you know, three strings at a time, or three, it is chain plying, but I won't be cutting any of it. So I am gonna try to make a hat out of this, see how far I can get. That would be a very pretty hat. Knitting it might even work better. I'll have to see. Yeah, it looks like there's enough in here. So yeah, I'm not sure how much it has, but I'm gonna give it a whirl. I'm gonna put it right here. There we go. Okay, and the last yarn that I got is a milk cotton. And it says that it's 100% soft acrylic, and it is very soft. It does not say how many yards it has, but it's 50 grams. I should be able to get a baby hat out of this, but there that is, very pink, pretty pink and white, multicolors of pink. It looks like three different colors of pink, and then, well, the white, it looks kind of white, but I think it's actually a lighter pink. So yeah, it is soft, it is nice, and I think I can, there's enough in here to definitely get a baby hat out of. And since I have one of my daughter's friends is having a baby girl, I'll just have to make a baby hat out of this for her, and I bet you I can get two of them and maybe donate another one. So there we go. Milk cotton, 100% soft acrylic. It is soft, very soft. It's made in China. It's 50 grams plus or minus 2 grams. Alrighty, so this was my, I'm really, really looking forward to trying this one. I think this might be my next project, is using this. And I think I have just the perfect thing to use for this. I do. So I'm gonna put this up here, and I'm gonna put this one right here, so I can definitely use those right away. And I have my my I-cord maker. I'm super excited to give that a whirl. I'm sure there's a tutorial on there that'll tell me how to use that to make an I-cord. So I want to say thank you to VIP Crossstitch for these wonderful products for me to show to you guys that they're available. There is a discount code for 7% that I will leave down below if you would like to order any of the items that I have or that I received or any other products. So thank you guys for watching. Thank you again, VIP Cross Stitch. I love what I have received, and I can't wait to show you what I have made with it. So thank you guys again. Thanks for watching. You guys have a great day, and I will talk to you next time. Bye-bye.